even do dogproofs with some flour, corn, molasses, and bacon grease and bacon fat. And we're using dogproof so we don't catch Uncle's turkey dog.
Yeah, you gotta put it right in his head.
Yeah.
Okay, Seth, you wanna go to talk about that? Don't get too close to it, because it'll bite you.
Yeah, because he's got about a foot of
chain on there. Okay, Seth, we use those things there. Is that nice?
Uh-huh. I caught my first raccoon. We're using a dog-proof scent.